Hello students, the question is magnification of compound microscope is not connected with A. numerical aperture, B. focal length of objective lens, C. focal length of eyepiece lens and D. the tube length. So बच्चे magnification is represented by X. So it depends on the magnification or the focal length of objective lens as well as the focal length of eyepiece lens and also in the tube length, while the numerical aperture is directly proportional to resolving power. More the numerical aperture and more will be the resolving power of the microscope. So the magnification depends on focal length of objective lens as well as eyepiece lens as well as on the tube length, but numerical aperture directly dependent on resolving power. It gives the resolving power. So the correct answer for the question here is option A. Thank you.